Happy Thirsty Thursday! Are we making some oriental party? I got you covered with the drink. Today we're making lychee sake martini. Sounds good? So it's just a few ingredients. We need dry sake, we need dry gin, and lychee syrup. That's it. So let's put in the shaker, have ice in here. So 2 ounces of sake, 2 ounces of gin, and 2 ounces of lychee syrup. That's it. Let's shake things up. There you go, let's give it a try. It's very, very refreshing. It's not sweet at all. It's actually tastes like a savory drink. Happy Thirsty Thursday.